If you look at Neanderthals, their hyoid bone, and the hyoid's a really interesting bone because it's the only bone that doesn't connect to another bone. It actually connects with a really long fibrous tendon from the back of your skull to about your throat area, and it holds your tongue. The Neanderthal hyoid bone is almost identical to modern humans, and that suggests their language skills would have been similar to ours.
Whoa.
And of course, Neanderthals had quite big brains too.